The office of Deputy Premier Andrew Stoner has disputed claims he used his position to benefit from the solar bonus scheme. The opposition has referred his case to the state's corruption watchdog after Stoner made a last-minute deposit to his installer, a Nationals member, the day the former Labor government slashed the feed-in tariff from 60 cents per kilowatt to 20.
There are questions about when that payment was made and when the transaction was finalised. Those are matters that we've asked ICAC to look at.
But a spokesman for Stoner says the deposit date is irrelevant because Stoner had already been approved to join the scheme.